first on the team. What does it feel to be around so many young boys?
It's great. I learn every day from the new guys, the young guys. Inspiring.
So you don't have anything to teach them?
Yeah, of course, a lot. But also I learn from them. So that's good.
Next match is against Rijeka. What are your expectations for that match?
Well, we expect to play against a good opponent. It's going to be a good game. Hopefully the pitch will be a bit better than the last one. But yeah, a good game, hopefully.
Thank you.
Thank you.